But yet the public, I think if you were to poll them randomly, would think copyright is really about a bunch of giant corporations with one perspective or another. So I think there's a lot of leadership opportunity in that debate. And we would really like, and I think one of my goals, if you were to consider a broad conversation about copyright, would be to be able to get the respect of the public back into the equation by having a law that actually is a little more intuitive than it is now.